I move
SCP.
Ridiculously.
SCP 1123.
Just letting you know.
I think you have to become invisible or something, don't you? Oh, fireproof vest. Thank you.
No, I don't have to become invisible. I literally ski around the map. Basically.
Level. Ooh, I got a crowbar. Oh, that's right. I might have forgotten I picked one up.
Okay, nothing down here.
But as soon as I look at you, you're frozen.
Yes.
SCP-205. Oh, that means I'm gonna have to shut every door. I can't take any risks.
Why?
Oh god, you sound so close.
Oh, I do?
All I can hear is doors opening and-
AH! Oh, do I? Oh, do I?
Back!
Okay, it's okay, I'll just chill.
No! AH! Stay away, demon! Oh boy. Nice, SCP. Nice! Nice, SCP. Nice, SCP. I'll just shut the doors already.
No!
There we go. Yes!
Oh dude, no, I'm trapped here.
Yeah!
No!
Serves you right.
That's why I couldn't get- That is why I couldn't get you. As
good luck find-
106.
Good luck looking for a level 3 card now.
I can't pick up cards.
Oh, really?
No.
Okay, well, I'm gonna give you a spoiling chance, okay? Okay, okay.
Okay, I will give you like 20 seconds to run away, okay?
Yep.
I'll be that nice. 20.
Okay.
Oh, you kidding?
What?
The door closed.
Oh, did it?
Yes.
Hang on. Alright.
Okay, I'll give you 30 seconds to run away this time.
Okay, make sure you move away this time.
Okay, 30. 29. 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10 on 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm coming for that booty.
Well, this seems pretty safe.
Uh-huh. Does it now.
Oh, hello. I'm in a whole new area now.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, by the way, it requires a level 3 card.
Mm-hmm.
So good luck finding- Oh, shoot! Okay.
I don't know why it asks me to have a level 3 card if...
You're pretty much a demon. Oh, I don't like the look of that place. Oh.
Yeah, but
I really don't have
like
a choice.
I should have access to everything. That's the thing.
That's the thing.
Well, I was how... How am I supposed to get you?
I think the answer is simple. SCP-4016. Classification of object class, Keto.
Okay.
You really did get me though. That was just grade A scaring right there.
Thing is, did you go for a checkpoint?
No. Oh, what's this? SCP-008.
Well, I found SCP-1162. Oh, medkit, that's nice.
Maybe there's a security card here that I could use. Or they couldn't.
Yep, found one. It's a level 2 though. And I can't pick it up. There's two doors here that require a level 3 entrance card open.
Alright, so where am I at? Alright, so where's this door lead me to? Oh man, this takes me to a one whole other grade. What's this? SCP-106.
Okay, I've already been here, then it's not when I can go. What's this way? This is the safe. So you need that if you want to upgrade your card. Okay, I've already been through that.
This looks promising.
Uh-huh.
It's not an elevator, but it's something. Oh, what's this? Level 4.
Oh my god, I have no idea where you are.
I'm in the basement. You know that door that you cornered me in, but I trapped you in it? Apparently there was a second set of those type of doors, and it leads me to some sort of a rusty basement.
So, of course, you went for another checkpoint.
I guess so. Either that, or the only way out is to go further down.
There should be a way to get through those doors. I mean, seriously. Why do I need a car to get through it?
For a dude that's made out of concrete, you really want me to answer that question? I need a level 5?
Oh.
Jesus, what's...
Oh, I can smash... Oh.
Oh, you can smash doors?
Oh, the hunt is on. The hunt is on.
Oh, you can smash doors, can you?
Oh, the hunt is on. Where are you, pretty boy?
Oh no! That's why you can't pick up cards.
Oh, pretty boy, you're around this area.
Oh! Stay away, demon! Away! No!
It's funny because you're trapped in that room, actually. Hi, how's it like in there? Huh? Hi.
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 Ah! No! Ooh.
Okay, if it makes you feel better, I've just lost you.
I don't believe you.
Why?
I just don't.
But you should.
Ah! Yeah! Where's the button? Where's the button? Ah!
Oh, I got you. So sad.
Ah, that was so bad.
Okay, to get through the checkpoints, you can actually smash the window. If you're the SCP, just letting you know.
Yeah.
I don't think you can do it as a Class D, though, so... What am I? SCP-049. Your objective is to escape the facility. If you touch someone, they will become... Okay, so my objective is to escape as well, but if I touch you, you'll become me.
That's really disturbing.
Basically. If I remember correctly, I'm a monster of some sort, but if I touch you, you'll become a zombie, like me.
God, I hope it doesn't come to that.
Is, can I pick up key cards and that the same as you if I have to escape?
And if you can't, good luck.
Just to let you know, I believe I look like a Reaper.
So what was the number again? SCP... Oh, that's 173. Never mind.
049.
049. So I'll have to avoid the specific area if that door I actually encounter.
Wait.
Alright, so now that we know... This room? Alright, so now that we both know how this game fully works, I do not like this anymore.
Dude, I'm trapped in this room.
What is
it? My spawning area I'm trapped in.
Well, what's your special power?
To turn you into me. Or a zombie.
So that's it?
That's it.
You just turn me into a puppet, that's it? That's a pretty sad power, even for you.
Dude, I'm legit trapped in here. I can't. Oh, there we go.
Okay. So you had to open the door or something?
No, I had to smash through the window. Ooh, crowbar. Can I pick up the crowbar?
Like a zombie needs a crowbar.
You never know. I do walk incredibly slow, though.
But oh, yeah, well, that's easy.
No, I do look. I should look like a Reaper.
Well, I guess that's better than looking like the Witch Doctor. And he probably scares me just as much as the SCP Sanic. First aid kit. A card? Great. I need to look for a level 3 securance card. Wow. Good English.
Good English.
SCP 11 something something. I got something called an SNAV Ultimate.
That's pretty nice.
I don't know what it does, but I'm pretty sure it's important. I wonder if there's a no security card.
You okay, dude? You cut out.
No! Ah! Oh, it's you.
Hi.
Stay away from me, demon.
we have to escape together.
No. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Ah!
mm-hmm.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
What? What?
Ah. Oh, God. Oh, God. Is it?
But yeah, as I said, I'm moving incredibly slow. Okay, no key cut in here.
Got it.
You sure?
Yep. Got key card level 3.
Oh,
SCP-205.
Nice. Oh, there's a safe.
Well, as far as I'm concerned, I don't feel safe.
You should, because you can easily outrun me.
Well, that's true. Oh god, what's that? Ah! All I heard was footsteps.
So close.
Yeah, all I heard was footsteps. And went, ah, shit.
You can easily outrun me. Like, look how far.
Shut the door! Shut the door! Shut the door!
Why did the door close?
Cause I opened the other one.
Well, great, that door is broken.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god, where is it? Where is it? I need to find this one specific door.
What door?
Open, open, open!
Oh, that checkpoint just closed on you in time.
Oh, you smashed the window. Ow!
How did you die?
I might have forgotten about the electric trap. Because there's an electric trap in the basement.
Oh, wow. Well, good job. You know you're meant to rate for that.
Yeah, I know. Although I did walk past it the first time and lived.
Oh, here's where you died. Hi.
Oh, I'm currently somewhere, so... Man, this map is huge.
Oh, I'm
a... Oh, who am I? SCP? Oh, hello.
What are you?
SCP-173.
Three? Okay, so... As long as I can control you, you won't be that bad.
Yeah, that is... And that's a big fat if.
Yeah, if. What's my inventory? What's the inventory button?
There isn't an inventory button as far as I'm concerned.
So it's just pick up and then go.
Yeah, and you just use the say you like pretend you're holding weapons and then you can use the right trigger to check to see what it is. If it does nothing, that's probably your key card.
Okay.
And you'll need to be holding it in order to get somewhere. Alright, game is live. And here comes the dude who runs just as fast. As scenic. And I am purling like a tiger for some reason.
Hi.
Ah. Hello. Ah.
Well, this is interesting. As I said. How did you move back?
Cause I can.
Okay, come on.
Damn it. Well, I'll find you, don't you worry. I can catch up to you extremely quickly.
Hi.
Ah!
Hi.
Ah!
Hi, you. Hi there, dude. Hi.
Oh. Hello.
Okay, I'm just picking this up, and I'm gonna be on my way. This is just more amusing than scary.
I will get you eventually.
Oh, you're so scary.
Oh, where'd you go? Oh, where'd you go? Okay, so you're not here, that's for sure. Oh, hello. Someone's looking at me. Am I really that pretty?
Oh, come on, no! I was hoping you didn't find me. Okay, stay right there. Stay right there, okay? No, no! Okay. You closed the door, didn't you?
No.
Oh, no, okay. Oh, yes, the door broke!
What?
Yes!
Oh, what? Oh, that's ball. No! No!
Yes!
No! Oh, yes. I have to work my... Now I have to go the long way around.
Yep.
And I don't know where that is.
Actually, it's more like only one way to get here. The actual progress of the game, you have to go through that door.
Ah! Alright, you know what? I will find you eventually, don't you worry.
Yep, I'm sure you will, buddy.
I will find you.
Okay, so we can't go that way. Can I break the window? Okay, no. I need to find a level 3 card. Okay, Okay. Okay, crowbar, that's nice. Okay. Damn it. I legit had a heart attack.
The door finally fixed itself after a while.
Oh my god. Oh my god, okay then. Hi, buddy.
So you had the first aid kit, huh? Oh well, too bad you won't be able to use it.
Oh, I need it right now. Oh.
Just take some calming vitamins.
Okay.
Oh.
So what are you?
SCP-173.
Again?
Yes, except this time I won't be so lucky. Well, actually, you won't be so lucky. I don't know what I'm saying.
I legit have a full-on heart attack. It's more than hoping the door stays broken. I was mainly running around trying to find a keycard. As soon as I found the keycard, I would have used the safe.
Game on.
Please, please, please. So what can I do with the crowbar?
You can smash windows. That's practically
it. Oh, that's nice. That is good. That very good.
Now, didn't you say exactly that we could use a crowbar to smash windows?
I don't know. Oh, as a monster, I could break the windows.
Oh no! Alright, I know you're around here somewhere, so it's gotta be one of these doors. I know where you are.
No, you don't.
Ah, just got ya! Where'd you go? Yes!
No!
Yes! Oh, by the way, just where you die, just in that place where the black smoke is, that's where a level 3 card is.
Damn it. I'm so sad.
Sandic the SCP-173.
Open the doors to slow you down.
Yeah, but the doors take like about a couple of seconds before you can open them again.
Anyway, I'm 106.
Oh, there's a snap, the next snapper. Or is that 107?
I'm Lyocularity.
Ah, okay. So that's the slow one, right?
I will put you into the pocket dimension.
Oh yeah, that douche.
Now I gotta wait 19 seconds before I can open this door.
Yeah, the pocket dimension. Sounds like a Minecraft game.
Probably. probably would be.
I mean, they have the pocket edition of Minecraft. They could have a pocket dimension.
Well, if you can access the Nether in the pocket edition, so then I... Pocket dimension, same thing. Oh, I'm in the wrong area. I'm gonna leave. Yeah, this is not the area you're in. This is the escape area.
You're somewhere. How fast are you anyway?
Probably about the same speed as you.
Oh, that'll be fun. The only thing that'll slow you down is the doors.
I just need to find where I can find the, The gate.
The escape? The gate, yeah. Are you in the basement or something?
Nope. It looks like an underground bunker.
Yeah, that's what I pretty much call it. It's technically a basement. Ah.
But yeah, it's the area more commonly to find me within the game.
Well, I couldn't find the level 3 security card in the black smoke, so...
Here we go. So you're right behind this door.
Wait, what?
The game is on. Better watch your back.
Thanks for making me queasy!
Larry is now on his way. Larry could be right behind you.
Oh, shut up! There's a closed door behind me.
Uh-huh. You say that now.
Ah! No!
Have fun
Great,
in
now
the
what?
Pocket dimension.
Now what?
Oh, you gotta survive it. And be careful, because you can very easily die in that place.
Oh, really? Because, I don't know how to tell you this, dude, but I think I just lived.
Really?
Yep, I'm alive. Oh, crap. I just opened the door and fell. I just fell into a pit trap, because I went into some hallway
and
then
I
survived.
Where you were now. That's where I died the first time.
Uh-huh.
If you're in that
the only
area,
way out...
I don't believe there's no way to come back from it. You're dead. Because you either go into the course, or B, into Larry's place where you'll slowly die. Oh.
Oh, God.
I'm now SCP-457. Your objective is to escape the facility. But you're always burning. If you're close enough to a human, you will burn them as well. So I got no attack. But if I'm close to you, you will die.
Unless if I find a flaming vest.
Access denied.
So I guess that's how it works. Yeah, but I think they also have fireproof vests. So if I find one of those, I think I'm safe.
Well, then I'm gonna have to touch you, wouldn't I?
Possibly.
But anyway, have fun finding that.
Oh, I found it on the previous game when it took about 5,000 years for you to find me, so...
But the question is, will you be able to get that car again?
I do not know. At least I got this
nifty
crowbar.
Oh, I know where I am. I know where I am. So if I go here, open this door, go this way, open up that door, go straight through here, open this door, go through here, then go through here, not get zapped.
Oh, you're down there.
Through here, take my first right, long corridor, and then I'll be at the checkpoint. Here I come.
The key card level 3 is now mine.
Oh, that's nice.
Now that you just need to find the location.
Know, I think you, just to let you know, I think you can easily outrun me, just saying.
Yeah, I think so too, but let's not go to conclusions here.
Well, we could easily find out if you tell me where you are.
I'm currently in an elevator. Enjoy your day.
Would I be able to make? I think I... Are you seriously in an elevator?
Yeah, I just took one. I'm currently near the Omega Warhead. And look what I found. It's not a flameproof vest, it's just a guard vest.
Hmm. Okay, just tell me this much. Did you go for a checkpoint?
Yeah, I did. Not the one you went through, though, that's for sure. So all I need to do now is just find a level 4 or 5 clearance card. And then I'll be home free, assuming I can find a way out.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so apparently, regardless if you press up or down, you get taken to the exact same level.
Yeah, apparently.
Apparently, yeah. And it's... There we go. Okay.
Okay.
Oh. Shit. I don't think I want to go down that way.
Why not, huh?
Because now I just realized where you've been. And I'm going to go anywhere but there.
I think I'm literally the definition of Peter Hickenheim.
So you're in an elevator, aren't you?
Me.
SCP C. Oh, wow, what am I doing? Am I drunk? SCP 035.
335, huh? I don't think I know that guy.
Oh, he's got that weird drama mask on him. SCP-895.
Okay, I think... Okay. Don't think that one's working.
Definitely...
I think I accidentally broke an elevator.
Oh, that's okay. I don't exactly need it.
Oh, you would need it if you're mostly down here.
What's this?
Okay.
SCP-049.
049, huh?
Oh, wait, that was you, wasn't it?
049, huh?
Oh no.
Oh,
oh no!
9, huh?
Stay away, demon! I slay at thee!
Did you get that elevator over there working?
Yeah.
It won't work for me.
Oh god! Oh dear mother of god, never again. I just need a level 5 card. And apparently a vest. Okay.
You work for me, please? Oh, you're kidding me, really? Really?
What, the elevator doesn't
work
what,
for
the
me?
Ah, oh, damn it! I forgot about the electric trap.
They were good. Because that elevator literally broke for me.
It's alright. I think I'm going to be next.
Yeah, as soon as you said 049, I was like, yep, I was down there just a few seconds ago. I literally went up the other elevator just to hear you say that. And guess what, dude? Dude, guess what?
It's not a good thing, is it?
I'm literally 049.
Which is?
The area I found you at, remember?
Oh, right. So that's what you are now, SCP-049.
I'm the Reaper.
Oh, great. Okay, level 2 key card.
The one you
Let's get back to work.
Easily outrun.
Yes, but apparently I need to outsmart it first. Which might be difficult if I play it in the wrong way.
Even in the game, I believe, this guy was easy to deal with. Like, if you, like, got yourself trapped in a corner or something, you were gone.
Okay. Priorities, priorities. I gotta get that crowbar. And if I can't get the crowbar there, then obviously the crowbar is somewhere else.
Obviously. I'm hoping I can play as Class D soon, because I've got ideas of how to beat the game.
Well, if you want to have an idea, here's your chance. Oh, wow. Oh, see, when you have low health, you start losing color.
Well, really? What?
Apparently, I had to jump twice.
Oh, and you healed yourself by jumping.
Yeah.
Well, you know, now never do that again. Let's kill myself with the electric trap. Blech. This Reaper is now at our service. I'll be reaping no more.
Okay, that didn't work.
106.
106.
Larry.
I gotta need to get my stuff together and fast.
Yeah. No way. If I remember correctly, if you go to Larry's area, you can actually trap me.
Yeah, well, I'm not going to try that, am I?
In a way, you can actually trap every single SCP. With Lyric Relay, you got to summon me into the cage, and then you got to activate the cage so I can't escape. With SCP-173, I'm pretty sure there's like a cage or something you're meant to take him to. or something along those lines.
Come on, card, where are ya?
That's the escape. That's the escape area.
Oh, what's this? What's this? Level 3, bingo. I do believe you just got a tweet.
No, that was not me, that was Mom.
Okay. Alright. Let's try this. Oh, right. Alright. Okay, I definitely remember what happened last time, and I'm definitely going to remember it now. Wait. Damn. Right.
Yeah, my last problem playing as Class D was,
Oh, no. No.
What? What's no? Dude?
I don't want to hear that electric sound when I'm not even near it.
Ah, so you made it to my area.
In a matter of seconds? Yes, I did.
But you heard it apparently, so you're not far off.
You don't say. Oh god. Dude, shut up. This ain't funny.
Would this be you behind you?
No.
Okay. What are you doing, little boy?
Getting away from you. Oh, hello. New area.
Oh, really? You like this new area?
If I can work my way out, I can get out of this dump. Oh, a pistol. Hello. Oh, jackpot.
Jackpot?
Yeah, assault rifles, all that jazz.
Oh, really?
Oh, no, you found me.
Yep.
Okay, so what happened if I go through here?
Jesus, this was literally the jackpot.
Oh, no. One of these four doors is the only way out. Well, I can't see anything, so...
What access card did you have? Did you only have a level 3?
I only had a level 3, yeah.
Okay. Gives me some idea.
Okay. So far, so good.
My problem with playing as Class D was I could not find any card, and I was trying to run around looking for a card, and that's why I ran into you. Because I don't know where the key cards.
Well, I'm definitely still. Ah!
Well, you're dead.
I splooged. All my guns exploded. Okay, now I know how to get. Now I know how to get to the third area.
Like, if I can get a key card that is a level 3, I would know how to beat the game.
Yeah.
Well, at least we get to this area, and then... Oh.
Oh! Oh! Hello!
Okay, so who you playing as?
SCP-457, also known as your friendly neighborhood barbecue.
Oh, so you're little guy on fire right now.
Yep.
Okay. Where the hell do you even find the key cards?
The level 3 ones?
Yeah.
Well, there's one near the gate where you can enter the basement areas, and there's one in that place where the black smoke comes from the roof. And I just found a fireproof vest.
Oh, that's nice. I just got eye drops.
You will defeat me with eye drops.
Certainly I will.
Alright, now I'm starting to know my way around this place.
God damn it.
Ah, here we go.
Sounds like you're starting to know your way around.
Yep. Well, most of it. Not the area where I found all the guns.
Oh, well. Well, this is an awkward situation. This is one very awkward situation. Well. I got a level 3! What? No, dude, stop.
You have to be holding it first.
How?
You swap weapons. Swap weapons. I'm being deadly serious.
What? No, that's not working. What? Is it in the numbers?
You have to... Yeah, it's the numbers. Well, Feliz Navidad.
Wait, dude, please. I don't. Oh, thank you. But, dude, literally, I don't. No, dude. As soon as I can figure this out, you can kill me, okay?
Okay. Okay.
Okay, so it says. So. What the fuck? I am. That's junk. I figured out the crutch. Okay, that's good. Okay, so pressing 1 activated my eye drops. What does 2 do? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You see, it doesn't tell you if you're holding the credit. It doesn't tell you that it's holding. You're holding the card. It doesn't tell you.
So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Well, press the button 8, that you use to drop 9. Weapons in Terrace Town. Yeah. Now pick it up.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, now use it. Go. Try it.
Oh, so I just press E. That's all I had to do.
Yeah. Were you using the mouse button?
I was trying to use the mouse button,
Oh dude, you have a lot to learn.
I feel like a noob now. I feel like a noob. I'm a noob.
Okay, so who am I gonna be now?
No one. I feel incredibly embarrassed.
Oh. Okay, time to get my butt moving and get everything prepared.
Yeah, I'm 457.
The dude that catches on fire?
Yep.
Okay.
Alright, just stupid. most probably like everyone in the consoles is yelling like, dude, press E, press E, you son of a noob. And I'll be like, well, I'm a noob. Access denied.
Not this way. Absolutely not this way.
I think to make this game, you know, a bit more fair, we'll just say when we go through a checkpoint or something, so we know, because this map's like incredibly big.
Sound fair? God, is that oh, okay? Yep, that seems fair. It was this. Yes, level 3. Oh, and what's this? An SNAV, the only thing I have absolutely no idea how to use. Oh no. I just broke a door without even trying.
Really?
Yep. Here we go. This is safe.
Dum. That house life. Seems interesting.
Well, that did diddly squat. Alright, enough fooling around. Time to get around to the next area. Oh, I could just, you know, shut the door. Oh, wrong way. Ow. Ow, stop it!
It's a slow but painful death.
Shut the-
So!
No! 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 Open the door! Someone open the door! Open the door! Open it! Open! Oh, wow.
Open the door. The doors are already open, but you closed them.
I can't see the door open. All I can see is flames.
Oh, you look like a lost child.
Open the door. I'm turning into a weenie.
My family promised me Disneyland.
Oh, that's mean.
Oh, that was amazing. I'm 106, Lyrical Larry.
Oh, great.
Oh, that was amazing. Ugh. Got a bit teary there. But yeah, just for future reference, man, you can actually trap Yeah, you can trap local Larry if you wanted to. It's actually very easy to trap him as well.
I prefer to live, thank you very much.
No, if you trap me, I'm trapped. I cannot escape. Like, no matter how hard I try, I cannot escape.
I don't care, I want to live regardless of what happens. I just don't want to die.
Technically, you won't die because I'll be trapped and you won't have to worry about me for the rest of the game.
Oh, great. I just exchanged for a level 2 for a level 2. I am so smart.
Exchange for a level 2 for a level 2. Would it make it a level 4?
Or a level 5. Oh, hello. Found pistol. Oh, God.
You know,
there's no card in here.
I didn't know you could pick up weapons, to be honest. I thought that was only the guards.
Nope. We are humans. We can pick up guns. And in Soviet Russia, weapons pick up you. That was horrible. I'm sorry. Okay.
Okay, here we go.
Wait, what does that mean? Oh, okay. I'm okay. I'm not having a spaz or anything.
Oh, so these doors have already been opened. Well, there's a key card here. It's a level 2 key card. That leaves me to think, has someone been here? Has someone been watching?
Spaz mode activated!
Have fun! Just to let you know, there should be a burnt note within the dimension. The burnt note will have a code that will help you for future reference, like to escape.
Well, I'm pretty much stuck. I'm in that room where you died the first time you were sent to the dimension.
I don't think in this game mode you need the code, but in the original game you would need it.
Ow.
Well, too easy.
Too easy for you. When it comes to the SCP, secure, protect, and all that stuff, they seem to fail to do the contain and protect part of the thing.
Yeah, secure, that's what you can do. As I said, you can contain the SCPs.
Yeah, I did that with you before you realized you could break windows.
Let you know, I'm 049.
049. So that means what? Ah. Oh. But yeah, okay, he's really
incredibly
slow, so I'm okay.
Slow guy.
The 50-year-old SCP. Okay, I need a level 2 clearance. I need to go back.
But yeah, if anyone is like 049, you have the biggest advantage by far, because I have to go through an elevator to get to the basement area, or the second area. And with how slow I go as well,
it's gonna take a while.
That won't do at all.
Okay. Priorities? Find card, get out. Okay, no. Definitely not that. Only if I had a crowbar.
I could have. And
I broke it.
Cue the elevator music.
And I just broke a door.
Oh, that's nice. Okay, here we go. And then we'll just go through this way. And then just try to figure out where I am. That's the rope. That's the computer.
Ah, here we go, finally. Ooh, level 3, straight up the bat.
So you're in one of two areas.
I'm still in the first area, trying to get my way out.
Well, that's nice. Pretty sure I know where you got that card from.
Yeah, I got it from the dude who's made out of concrete. Checkpoint.
Okay.
Level 5, whatever. Oh god, I can tell you're very close.
Oh really now? What would give you that hint?
The noise.
The noise. It's too much.
Ah! Go, 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 go! Oh god damn it, you got through.
So how's the cafeteria?
Pretty good, you know, just trying not to die. Of course.
Oh really? Seems pretty exciting.
Ah, yay, oh, hello. What? I slap you.
I can slap your toe. You're one of me now.
Oh, shut up. I hate it.
You love it.
Oh, I can also do some sort of 10-kilometer Hulk smash.
Oh, that's nice. Hulk wannabe.
Says the dude that looks like a bird. Okay, so here's the dealio. If you come to my facility, you will get instantly a level 3 card.
Repeat that.
If you come to my facility, you get a level 3 card.
You're cutting it out big time.
If you come to my facility, you get a level 3 card.
Okay, you keep cutting out for me for some reason. Can you at least try to tell me what you are?
SCP-173.
The blinking one.
Yep.
Okay.
And you're meant to come if you come to where I am, you get a level 3 card.
Yeah, screw you.
Oh, but don't you want to come to my place? It's nice and comfortable here. It's got a level 3 card.
Not screw you.
Okay. Oh, it looks like you already went past me. Don't worry, I'll figure out where you went.
Of course you will.
Oh no, I gotta save it.
Checkpoint.
God damn it. Bingo.
Oh, come on. Damn it. That is the furthest I've ever gotten.
And that's the quickest I've ever gotten either.
This game. I meant to hear you scurrying along, but that's what I don't hear.
Yeah.
That's why I keep thinking I'm safe. Okay.
I am SCP-049.
049, so that's Larry for Larry.
Yep.
Yep. Okay. So basically, you touch, I'm dead. Yay. But at least you can't be Sonic.
Excuse me, but the term is Sanic.
I don't care about your terms. Okay, so no, not that way. Yeah.
Yep, this place is very secure. The door just opens because it wants to. Alright, here comes Super Big Face. I just found the crowbar. Good luck getting it.
I've already got one.
Damn it. What does that open? Oh, elevator. Right. SCPs, creatures created by mad scientists, apparently has a concept on how to use an elevator. Very interesting.
Oh, Paul.
Hi!
No.
You didn't say checkpoint. I kill you personally.
No. Oh, wait, you're the zombie guy.
Yeah, that's why Mr. Big Face is coming. Don't worry, I'll get you soon.
Well, you have to wait for the elevator, so haha.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, crap. No.
Let me guess, there's only one way out?
You're very
too bad.
Please don't.
Why? Hello.
I don't like you. I don't like you, Master.
Oh, please. Stop.
Yeah.
Why?
I'm giving you a nice massage.
It's sensitive. Oh, SCP-106.
Okay, so who are you now?
I'm the dude that's gonna send you to the next dimension.
You're cutting out on me again.
I'm gonna be the dude that sends you to the next dimension.
Okay, you're coming back again, so can you tell me?
I'm going to send you to the next dimension.
Larry, okay. It shouldn't be that much of a problem. I say that now.
Access denied. Lovely. Sentient and violent. There we go.
Oh yeah, dude, I'm in the past the checkpoint.
Okay.
You're Larical Larry, right?
Yep, absolutely.
Nice.
Ah, so you break your way. Oh no. Alright, so.
So what?
So, I'm going to find you and then I'm going to kill you.
Please, no. Anything but
yes.
That.
Yes! Sorry, no refunds.
No.
So how far have you gotten anyway?
Not far, to be honest.
Have you actually gone first to pass gate?
Yeah, I've passed the first checkpoint.
Right, so I still gotta find you.
Oh crap.
Found ya! Just bumped right into you.
As soon as I found my way as well.
Yeah, and plus you were going the right way. That's where the second set of gates were.
I know. Can I refund? Can I go back? Oh no. Okay, so I gotta be very, very careful with this. One false move and I can die. So what's the pattern that happens here? So those two will meet and absolutely flog ya. So here's the go. That will come around there. Wait for you to come. Okay, go through that part. There won't let it anywhere. Okay, I don't think the game supports it. But okay, so now we're gonna go this way. Please. Oh, okay. One of four options. Okay. We're gonna go this way. Okay, which leads us back to here. Okay. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Okay. So.
Hi.
Dude.
Yes.
I'm gonna trap you. That's it. Gonna trap you. Come here, pretty boy. I'm gonna trap you. Nope.
Not if I get you first.
Not back here again.
All I had to do was just jump down the stairs.
God damn it. Did you lose health though?
Yeah, just a tiny bit.
Yeah.
I've still got 1,800 left.
One of four options again. Here, meaning man and my MO. This thing above again, not get hit by the propellers. This part is actually pretty easy, actually. Just have to pay attention. And then we can survive that. go through here. One of four options again. We're going to go through here. We're back over here. We're going to go through here. Oh, we're back at this part again. Okay, let's try not to get hit by the pillars again. Alright, the dimension is actually pretty easy.
Speak for yourself, I die every time I go there.
Okay, we're back at the multiple options again. And we're back, and this is where I die. This door will lead me to there, which I would die from impact.
And the other door will not save you.
Yep. Goodbye, everybody. I have to go. Not yet. Okay. Goodbye, everybody.
The game ended due to someone being able to die.
Damn it. Yeah, as soon as I knew I was there, I was so dead, because that's how I died the first time. 106 captured two victims in the pocket dimension. I have to say, I actually did pretty good until I encountered you.
Yeah! That's a big fat if. Oh, come on!
Who are you?
SCP-173.
Oh, no. So it's basically from my start and get out now.
Yep.
So for some reason, you have to move incredibly fast.
Because otherwise, how else would the dude in the actual game move very fast? If he can somehow manage to catch up to you.
Oh, not this. I don't want this. Don't want that either.
Okay, ready, let's go. Let's go. Scenic team, roll out.
Like, you will be easy to control. I just need to know when you come. I'm scared. Hi.
Ah! Oh wow, your neck definitely looked like it snapped along with your spine.
This, the door won't open.
Apparently I killed no one, so I'm a good guy.
You're a good guy.
Yeah.
Good boy.
Yeah. Alright, time to do my victory screech.
Okay, who are you now?
SCP Barbecue.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Little, oh wow, hey dude.
Control, maybe.
Yeah, except but if you actually come to my chamber without being caught, you can get a fireproof vest and a level 4 card.
Your chamber has a level 4 card?
Yep. Absolutely.
Damn, dude. You need a level 3. You don't need a level 3 for that.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. I'm gonna burn and crash into you like a car.
Okay. Hey dude, guess what?
What?
Checkpoint. You believe me?
Well, I heard some doors nearby. Yeah, I heard
definitely
them.
Definitely me.
I know where you are now.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
Ooh.
Oh, guess what, dude?
What?
I just got a fireproof vest.
Oh, no!
Well, you wanna know what my problem is?
What?
I'm struggling to find a level 3 card.
Well, in my chamber, where there was a fireproof vest, I had a level 4 card just where I spawned.
But the problem is, dude, I can't find it. I don't even have a crowbar either. So without a level 3 card or a crowbar, I'm not progressing.
Oh, okay, so you haven't come into my chambers. Okay. So you're still up there.
Yeah, I'm still in the first area. I just can't find where the hell these cards are.
Where am I? Okay, there's a letter. There's a letter. Okay, there it is.
How?
I slipped.
You slipped and fell.
Yeah.
I survived! Yay!
But you didn't escape. Now you're stuck here forever.
Who cares? Who cares? I survived. I am a survivor. Plus, I'm pretty sure that no level 3 cards spawned because I opened every single door and couldn't find anything.
Okay, time to get moving.
By the way, 106.
Ah! Oh, hell, that's not. Is that the speedy statue?
Larry.
Oh, right. That's not Big Face, is it?
That's not Big Face. Larry, okay. Is the pocket dimension.
Oh, right.
Your worst enemy so far.
Thank you.
Ah, great. Eye drops, just what I always wanted.
Okay.
Checkpoint.
Already?
Yeah, there was a level 3 card right next to the level 3 door.
Well then.
Time to pick up the pace.
Well, apparently.
Okay, I gotta go this way. Got plenty of time. Just take it easy. Just gotta chill. Ah. Hello. My little beauty. Come to me. Ladies and gentlemen, what? I now have the level 4 card.
Oh, really? In the second area.
Yeah.
Is it?
Ah!
So, how are you?
I'm doing great, thanks. Oh no! Ah! I hate this game so much.
As I said, you're worse and miss.
Yeah, I think I hate that SCP more than I hate that statue. Okay, and that's saying a lot. I really gotta shut my doors next time.
Plus, if I do
find that SCP again, I've got a backup plan.
Oh, 049.
So that's the,
Peacock.
Ah, right. Big face.
Yep.
Well, I've got plenty of time.
We'll give you plenty of time.
Okay. Okay, I've got it. Let's go.
Here we go. This is actually really fun.
Yeah, fun.
Okay. Right, I'm being serious. This is actually legit fun.
Yeah, as long as you're not the actual survivor who's gonna get completely destroyed.
As long as no one plays as 173, you're good.
Yeah, as long as no one's that dude. Okay.
Are you busy tomorrow by any chance?
No.
Okay. If you want to, we can play this again. If you're down.
Yeah, sure.
That's the computer.
Okay.
And I might even live stream as well. Live stream this. It's none of the doors have been opened here.
Oh, by the way, checkpoint.
Already?
Yep.
Okay, so you went for a different checkpoint. I went for the other.
Oh shit.
What? Did you wait for the checkpoint?
Yeah.
What's still in the Oh, you did? So you're in the escape area. Or are you still in like the bunker? Oh. Why didn't you say checkpoint?
I might have forgotten, because I was too busy scared shitless. It's not fun when you're being chased by a witch doctor. It never is. Level 4, clearance. Are you serious?
As serious as it can be.
Ah!
Oh, office room. Pretty nice, pretty nice, pretty nice. Keeping it classic. Keeping it real.
Not you! Not now!
Ah! Oh well. Better luck next time.
I bitch slap you!
Well, leave me alone. I gotta go to the toilet, okay? Leave me alone.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, is that... Oh, that's the level 4 clearance card. God damn it!
Oh well, you got so close. Oh, guess what?
What?
Dude, guess what? Guess what? Guess what? Guess what?
What?
Guess
what?
What? I'm Sonic.
No! Oh no! No!
Gotta go fast! Gotta go fast!
Oh no! 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 No!
You gotta get your stuff as soon as possible. Because I am coming for that butter.
Oh god.
You know, I got a level 3 clearance card if you want it, dude. Just saying.
No.
Sure?
No. No, thank you.
I mean, you can have it if you want, it's yours.
Yeah, I think I'll stay safe and not touch the card at all.
If that's what you want to do.
Have you got an extra Bradley?
Gotta go fast, gotta go fast, gotta go fast, gotta go fast.
Sebastian.
Hello, dude. How you doing?
I'm doing great.
Really
doing great?
Great. Yeah, I'm doing great. I'm just gonna
shut the door.
Well, I'll let you know there's not a card in there. What you'll like to know. You dropped your level 2. Just in case you didn't know. Oh, please. I see what you tried to do there.
Uh-oh. Oh, God. Okay, I'm safe.
Yeah, you're safe for now.
Away.
Away. I lost you. Not kidding, I lost you. This is time wisely. Cause I might have just lost you now.
I wonder who said that to you.
But I need a level 4 for that. You know what? Just have that window broken, ready to go. So, you want to give away your location, or you good? Well. So, how's life?
Not too good.
Why not? Why not, dude?
My God,
it looks like you're having a bit of trouble there opening the door.
Yeah. Well, it was nice knowing you, but,
I'm coming for that bit there.
Uh-oh.
Hi. Hi. Dude. You're trapped. You're kind of trapped there, mate.
Ah!
Why did you bother to go into there?
I did not know.